We're here at Manong's. We ordered 10 pieces of legs, right?
Yeah.
And then how many pork barbecue?
Six or eight.
Yeah, eight pork barbecue, and then one gizzard, and then one beef soup.
This is this is AJ's place.
Oh, there.
Oh, bring that here. We got some more coming. Here's our pork barbecue. So what you got there, how you eat it? What you gotta do? What do you gotta do there, how do you eat your chicken?
Using my hand.
And then you dip it in your sauce?
Yep.
Me, I just have a beer, but I'll eat some chicken too. We also got some soup, some beef soup. What kind of soup is that?
Kanchi beef soup.
I'm gonna come across you. We get so much food, we gotta get another table. All right, we're done eating. There's nothing but bones and empty beer cans.
Beef eater.
We got Carlo here. Chow.
The bikini girl.
The bikini girl. I see them guns.
That's the chicken leg right there.
where'd all the chicken legs go?
Oh my god.
All right, so we'll go home and rest up and go to the gym again tomorrow and eat again.
We're here at Manong's. We just got done eating. We spent 1,710 pesos for 10 chicken legs.
Thighs?
Pork.
Leg and thighs. Leg quarters.
Leg and thigh?
Yeah, leg quarters.
Yeah. And then 8 pork barbecue, 1 chicken gizzard. What else? We got the beef soup. They call it Kanchi soup. And 4 Coke Zero with your 2 San Miguel beer.
Right.
I think that's it.
This is our one of our favorite chicken places.
Yeah.
Let's go home and do that one.